Thank you. There's an 8-foot evergreen in our living room. And grandma's chair sure makes for a lovely heirloom. With dreams of someday rocking little ones to sleep while their daddy plays piano. The little white light sure give the place a warm little glow, reflecting all the love that we've come to know. And this is home for the two of us, and this will always be the place and our favorite time of year. Might be a little tight through the years, but money can never buy the things we've come to hold dear. And most of all, it helps us keep our hearts in love with the greatest gift of all. So come around the table, gather young and old, and we'll listen to the sweetest story ever told. And we'll watch the eyes of our little ones light up as we tell them of your love and all the reasons that we have to celebrate all that you have given us. It always ends up more than enough, 'cause we celebrate can hardly wait together with our family to see you blessed us graciously. And we'll sing the manger story about the way you came to give us what our hearts were longing for.
lift up your voices, sing it out loud, sing it out loud, sing it out clear. Let us adore.
There's an 8-foot evergreen in our living room. And grandma's chair sure makes for a lovely heirloom. With dreams of someday rocking little ones to sleep while their daddy plays piano. The little white light sure give the place a warm little glow. Reflecting all the love that we've come to know. And this is home for the two of us. And this will always be the place and our favorite time of year. We love to celebrate all that you have. Just might be a little tight through the years, but money can never buy the things we've come to hold dear. And most of all, it helps us keep our hearts in love with the greatest gift of all. So come around the table, gather young and old, and we'll listen to the sweetest story ever told. And we'll watch the eyes of our little ones light up as we tell them of your love and all the reasons that we have to celebrate all that you have given us. It always ends up more than enough, 'cause we celebrate
hear the church bells starting to chime. Millions of snowflakes falling from heaven, turning can not.
Thank you. There's an 8-foot evergreen in our living room. And grandma's chair sure makes for a lovely heirloom. With dreams of someday rocking little ones to sleep while their daddy plays piano. The little white lights sure give the place a warm little glow, reflecting all the love that we've come to know. And this is home for the two of us, and this will always be the place and our favorite time of year. We love to celebrate all that you have given us. It always ends up more than enough, 'cause we celebrate your love and we can hardly wait together with our family to see you blessed us graciously. And we'll sing the major story about the way you came to give us what our hearts were longing for. Just might be a little tight through the years, but money can never buy the things we've come to hold dear. And most of all, it helps us keep our hearts in love with the greatest gift of all. So come around the table, gather young and old, and we'll listen to the sweetest story ever told. And we'll watch the eyes of our little ones light up as we tell them of your love and all the reasons that we have to celebrate all that you have given us. It always ends up more than enough, 'cause we celebrate your love and we can hardly wait together with our family to see you blessed us graciously. And we'll sing the manger story about the way you came to give us what our hearts were longing for.
Thank you.
Turning.